It was real close, though, Zeke. Yep, good luck, man.
Good, Brian.
All right, everybody, check your gears. We are about to go green. Everything is bigger in Texas, and the PRL is here. Race time is green. Go, go, go.
Miller, you're all clear.
The amount of times things are going to change in this race is going to be very, very wild. You know, the first stint being run on default.
Oh, yeah.
And then we'll pit. People will make adjustments and things will change. And then it's going to continue to change all night.
Miller.
Oh, my God.
Charlotte. All clear.
I don't know how he could be loose.
Charlo. Miller.
Three wide.
All clear.
We got a wild race.
He made it.
All right, let me see if we can.
Oh, we. Ooh.
Oh, no. It looks like it gathered it up. Everybody good?
Nope. We're wrecked. Oh, I'm on that catch fence on top of it.
Yellow
is
out. Yellow is out.
I landed on the top of the catch fence. Oh,
race
my God.
To the line, boys. Race to the line. CJ, are you back on the track, man?
Yeah, I landed on top of the catch fence and then fell back to the ground.
Good thing you fell back. Oh, man.
My car was just tagging there for like 2 seconds.
That was a great line.
All right, yellow is out.
Car low. Car high. Clear low. Car high. Clear high.
Tell Lee slower down to 60. We'll get everybody lined up and open up the pits.
Tell Aaron, Kyle, or I don't know if Kyle's in here, but he beat me to the line.
I'm in here.
All right, good. Use the wall to slow me down there.
Yeah, we were three wide. I was way out there trying to give them boys room and.
Yeah, I was trying to stay as low as I could off of four there.
Pits are open this time, gentlemen.
Thank you.
I think everybody's gonna take this one.
Slow down.
I just don't stay down.
Yep, I did not get everything, but I got close.
I don't think. Screw it.
16-3, God! You're all fired! You're all fired! Looks like Pat's got me. Oh my God, we're gonna have real problems here. There we go.
I came out fourth.
I don't know where I was at, K-Dog. Did I beat you out or what? Okay.
That sucked. Me, K-Dog, and Aaron were all stuck inside of each other. They came off the roof.
It got very intimate there for a minute. All right, boys, let's line them up single file. Single file restart here. I believe it is safe, Bobby. Yeah, tell me about it, Zeke. All right, this time we will go green, gentlemen. You never do. Green's out. I don't know if I like starting in second. I was trying that out. Now it's a way different race with the adjustments made.
I almost forgot how to drive with the setup.
Oh, what is that?
My. Lag. Oh my lag.
Caution's out. Race back to the line, boys.
Alright.
There's a wreck in turn four.
Somehow I benefited from that. Alright, I'm slowing down. I'm off too.
Yeah.
Yeah, he just hit lagged right into the wall and jacked everyone up. Yeah. Alright, I'm going 60.
Tell the one car he needs to get in front of me.
Dude, that was nuts. I had to dodge Pats and Aaron and try to predict where he was gonna, like, stop lagging.
The 47, 8. Tell the 47 he should be where he crossed the line. We raced back to the line. He's.
Pretty sure that was either first or second.
Did you say pits are closed? Closed. Pits are closed, I think.
Yeah, we passed him already.
Okay, so where did the 47 cross the line? Because he's like way back.
We crossed at the same time for first. So. First and second. He's either first or second.
Yeah. Nobody pit. No. Sit.
That was crazy though, he just flagged her into the wall.
Yeah. Okay, so, yeah, I think you should. We need to put him back up front, that way we got everything settled out, or.
Yeah, I think he's second.
Car high. All clear.
Dude, I don't know how I drove through.
Alright, one car should be in front of me. So here comes the 47.
Same.
One car should be in front of me. He was across the line, even though he was. Yeah.
Please don't lag again.
Pits are open this time, boys. I'm going to go ahead and dip in, get my adjustments here. Yeah, well, everything was going smoothly, and then we had a lag spike, and there it went, you know.
Slow down.
Mixed bag here. Looks like we got one car that stayed out. Not sure who that was.
That was me.
CJ stayed out. Like everybody
else. I'm confident
else
with
in.
My adjustment.
All right, so I am adjusted.
This is so boring. Keeping her
Tyrone wants to join. Yeah, you are absolutely welcome to get in there, Tyrone.
Nah.
I know, I got 15-8, so I'm hoping this is my bad ones out of the way.
I'm just getting off two right now. Might as well.
True. Leader is entering three. We're going to get lined up and go this time, boys. Single file. Check them up.
Good
check
line.
Your gears.
Car high.
No passing before the start finish line, gentlemen. Green's out.
That's pretty hard to see that restart zone. Gotta really look for it.
It's a little different.
Still there.
That's not a good idea. I'm not doing that.
We saw how that ended last time.
20 cars around the straightaway inside here like two in two. Yellow's out. Yeah. I remember that war, dude. Well, maybe this is it. I don't know.
All right, lead across the line.
That was a great line.
We're checking it up.
All right. Yellow is out.
Now that everyone's down to 90% tires.
He got in the apron, I think.
I don't know who was beside me. I just got hit and I ran into the wall.
Do y'all hear me?
Got you now.
Hey, at least someone can blame me this week.
But yeah, I hit the apron, and then I tried saving it, and I did, but...
Pits are open, gentlemen. Pits are open.
It's all good.
For whoever's following that, whoever was in that accident, my bad.
Looks like everybody's staying out. Well, look like K-Dog's gonna K-Dog. Hop in. Everybody behind him up pads. So, seventh place on back, or eighth place, sorry, on back, will be in the pits.
It's all right, I'm fine. Yeah. Fine with that.
Man, 11 cars leading, yeah. Yep.
I enjoy this view.
Track position is so important on those restarts with the single file restarts, because if you are in the back, you don't get to start as soon as everybody else does. So,
all right, y'all, I'm about to like blast in front of y'all just so I have enough speed so I can run and get my backup mic in case something happens.
Okay,
with this one, because my hit's it done.
You want us to go another lap?
Pit again?
I'm good, I'm right here. All right, we're good.
I was gonna try to push you if it come to it.
Yeah, it's all good. We're good.
All right, so leader is in three. Everybody get caught up. We got Brian,
check your gears,
couple
boys.
Other ones. Yep, check your gears. We got guys trying to get sorted out back there, but
shake and bake, boys.
Green's out.
Aaron really laid off me there. I'm surprised.
Damn it, I lost the draft already.
Stay low. Still there.
Someone's on the apron.
Oh, we got a car.
Oh my goodness.
That
was nuts. I see it in my mirror. I'm like, uh-oh, someone's on the apron.
All clear. Car high. Clear high.
This is how Jimmy Johnson feels at this track? He can just run it wide open.
Think so?
You're all clear.
I know. I'm running this right open right now, that's for sure.
Uh-oh, we had a little bit of contact there. Yep.
Oh. Oh, boy.
Is that a yellow?
Y'all save it?
It's yellow now. It's a yellow now.
Oh, boy.
I'm enjoying this. Keep working.
Look like a racing deal to me. I'm not totally sure, but...
Yeah, from what I could tell, Sean got loose.
Oh, shit. Did he get the apron, did he?
I hope everyone just keeps wrecking. This is good for me.
I know. I'm working my way back up to fifth, so I'm good.
Leader's in two, boys. We're checking up.
Car's just hella loose
right now.
Posting
down to 60. Did a little bump by Aaron.
Yeah, that one, I was just lagging too far behind, kind of sleeping on it.
Yeah, Aaron was like way off my bumper. I was surprised.
Brian's been off my bumper every time I've been around him on the restarts.
Yep.
Like a full car length or two.
Pits are open, gentlemen.
Yeah.
Right.
You pitting more?
Slow down.
Yeah.
Slow down.
Damn.
Looks like K-Dog's
gonna
stay out.
Stuck sideways.
Will become the leader.
Yeah, he pitted last caution.
He is fast, yeah. That's for sure, Zeke. So it's 46.7 and 41 out there. 15.9, you guys are doing great. Keep it up.
I got a 15.8.
I got 15.5, so I'm chilling.
I mean, that's early in the race, yellows, that's fine. If I get good pit stops later, okay, but Jesus.
Come on, beat just, it by a tenth, boys.
Just helps the car
on,
to turn
go, boys.
For me, Skittle.
Damn,
we're running default setups, so you kinda gotta use what adjustments you got. And that's just, you know, I'm just overcompensating for a tight race car.
You going, Pats? You good?
Alright. Yeah, I was just in fourth gear.
Oh, yeah, I was wondering.
I don't know, I feel like it helps me save gas.
Everyone's
up. let's get him straightened out here.
Now that no one knows where they were anymore.
Another lap.
I was in front of you, CJ, I know that much.
I think I was ninth, yeah. Yeah, I was ninth. I was right behind Pats.
Just get right around in front of me. 47.2.
Yeah, okay. There we go. We're all sorted now.
We good?
No, they are not.
Yeah, we're good, I think.
Are we restarting?
No, next time. Next time.
All right. I was going to say, I'm in fourth gear, so I definitely need to know.
Yeah.
Ask mommy for help, buddy. Like, crank the wedge down to the floor. Yeah, I have that too, yeah. Wedge is totally down, and I'd still like to go more.
Oh, yeah.
No, I can't go much more down on the wedge. I'm already kind of loose as it is.
Are you?
Yeah, but I can handle it.
Yeah, I'm at 45, and it's like, I could go a little more.
Yep.
I'm at 45. I'm at 45.8.
Can we just drop it to, like, 42? I mean...
Yeah, just open that up a little bit.
Might as well.
How's it going, Skittle? Thanks for stopping in.
Put a rubber pad there. Forget
right here in the middle of this feature. We've not seen this many yellows in a while. We're trying to get everybody sorted out, so...
See, mile and a half. We all
no warming
them.
Up your tires, boys. Straight line here.
Yeah, no. I think people
Man,
are because you have to run the bottom.
Really
people
yeah, that bottom
apron,
is.
You know?
Yeah, that's yeah. what I've been trying to run.
Later in the
it's
run, it
works.
All right,
well.
Boys, we're going green this time. Make sure your gears are right.
My gears are just chilling. We're good.
We're green.
Damn it.
That was a weird restart.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Yeah, that's like what happened to everyone. Alright. It's all good.
Gave CJ a little love tepper.
Yep.
Pats.
Oh my god.
Uh oh, 88 in the wall, is it?
I give you a little,
Oh! Are we good?
Still there.
Yeah, we're good. I kept it up in the wall.
I'm chilling.
You got
some
chips?
That's my bad, CJ.
Oh, you're good.
I tried to keep it off you.
Yeah.
Same here as I was trying to get back on the track too. But it's all good.
Yeah, we're good. I'm still in the draft, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, I tried not to run you over on the straightaway there. That was close. I let out of the throttle and I didn't want to get run over from behind, so I'm like trying to stay as close to you as possible.
Yeah, I was trying to avoid Brian, and then I was already on the apron as it was, so I was just like, it was crazy.
Yeah.
That was a great one.
Uh-oh, we got one around, 32.
Oh, there goes more.
Another car around.
I think that's a yellow. Yep, yellow flag, boys, race it to the line.
Yeah, that's my bad, Brian. I thought you saw me. Next time I'll call it out. Apologies.
Yeah. K-Dog should be pitting this time.
You would think.
Yeah, I think so. I don't have you, Lee, do I?
Car high.
Ooh.
All right. Yellow's out, leader is in turn two.
If we can run more than 5 laps.
Carlo.
Oh, Sean, I'm sorry about that. Almost ran him over.
Yeah, I saw that.
That fourth gear with the brakes doesn't work too well.
Yeah, I've noticed that.
Pits are open this time, boys. Yeah, so far it's just been tight. Everybody's fighting for that bottom groove, and
the draft is such an equalizer here.
What are you thinking,
right on each other?
Slow down.
A lot of people in front of me going in, so I'm just gonna go into. I still got some more adjustments I can make.
All right, Kyle, make sure you keep it at 60.
Yeah, I'm pretty close with my setup. I'm just trying to just tweak it, get that extra little bit.
The AI can be crazy at some places. Yeah. We have a lot of fun, Skittle. It's definitely fun. It's not a simulation. It's not super, super serious, but we have a lot of fun on Friday nights, that's for sure.
But still good racing, too.
Yep.
Is it weird that the draft works at like 60 miles an hour?
There you go.
For real.
We're on
20
car,
did Aaron beat you out or did you beat him? Any idea?
As far as I could tell, I beat him out.
He thinks he beat you
like,
out.
Like right at the last second.
Leader is in the middle of 3 and 4. We should be green this time, boys. Should be green this time.
Alright. Grab those gears.
Kyle, you know where the restart zone is. It's under your power, man.
Rack and stacking and just be chilling.
I don't think he...
Green is out.
Woo. We got stacked up there at the front.
Kind of reminds me of the trucks at Michigan.
We had a call to watch the restart, CJ. What was the deal on it?
Yeah, we slowed down to under 60,
oh,
so I went inside Sean, but I didn't pass him. Yeah, I didn't pass him. I let him hit the spot.
Right, yep.
I was trying to slow down, not hit him.
Oh, God, I washed right up the track here.
Yeah, my car's not liking what I just did to it.
Still there.
Oh!
Oh, 3 wide.
A little bit of contact. Probably just net code. We're good.
Damn, yeah, Sean's car is going crazy.
Woo. Well, I can tell it looks like he
I didn't realize we were 3 wide, or I might have left more room anyway.
Where in the world did Jobes come from?
Jokes has got a rocket ship, baby.
Halo.
Yeah, you came like a bat out of hell into that corner.
All clear.
What do you... all right.
You got them gloves, though?
He's got that old school styling.
Yeah, if you got them gloves, then you're really racing like Jobes now.
See, there you are.
I'm afraid to pass Sean because his car is wiggling back and forth.
Oh, we got contact. Oh. 40. Nope. Lag.
That was your best lap ever.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Oh!
Yellow is out, boys.
Yeah, we're racing to the line here.
I just did some Tokyo Drift right there. Holy crap.
I think that was another lag spike. Looked like K-Dog went a little wily, knocked the 47 in the grass, and that was all.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right. I got Kyle. Kyle, where you at, buddy?
There's someone talking. I could barely hear him.
What is that name?
Rookie boy leading the race. Look at him.
Attaboy. That's just
Clear low.
I think it's probably me.
I think pits are open this time, boys.
I think it was someone else, Brian. I think you're good.
You guys can hear me okay or no?
I hear you good.
Okay, good.
Yep.
It might have been
really
Kyle's
mic. Be down there on that bottom for sure. Pits are open, boys. If you want it, take it.
I think I'm gonna have to take this right here.
Slow down. Yeah.
Like most everybody, I think the 32 stayed out.
That happened to me and Aaron too. It like you'll get in front of me eventually. It just like makes us go sideways.
32 is the leader.
Yeah, two cars stayed out. It looks like.
My mic will be always muted unless if someone asks me something or whatever.
I no problem.
All right, man. Sound good, bro.
Oh my gosh, 16 seconds.
Woo! That's what I'm talking about, boys. Let's
I got a
go.
15.5.
15.1, that's what I needed right there.
Yeah, Homestead's
damn,
gonna
someone
be fun.
Took two tires.
I think you can do
41
three.
Took two tires.
Three different lanes. I think four took some too.
Yeah, I think some people took two.
Yeah, the 41 definitely did.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, cause I'm in the same position.
That's alright. Well, there were four of us contacting. I thought we were gonna end up on top of each other. Leaders in three. I guess we got to catch up quick.
Yeah. They had a quick pace, it seems like. Oh, shoot. Oh, hang on now.
Pull up. All right.
We good.
Think we're fine. Yeah, he said he's sorry.
Think we're about to go.
Getting all stacked up.
Green's out, boys.
Yeah.
For you.
Yeah, CJ, you got held up a little bit.
Yeah, I had to slam on the brakes.
Yeah, I could tell.
Car high. Clear high.
Ooh. I think I'm on the inside, 20.
Yeah.
Miller.
Oh, shoot.
Clear low.
Inside seven.
Miller.
Now I'm catching back to you guys.
Problem about Texas, these corners are so wide, but the tri-oval and straights are like so narrow.
It's true.
They're narrow.
It's narrow.
Yes, sir. It's narrow.
Inside, idiot.
Yeah, I could tell.
Here I come too, 88.
Miller.
Peak and freight train right there.
You're all clear.
That draft.
Yep. Alright. now.
I'll try to get us up here, Jobes. Run the train up here.
Yeah, we're going, man. Trying to save them tires.
Same. Letting off a lot more than that would have qualifying, that's for sure.
Yep.
We are catching them, too. Slowly but surely.
Wow, 29 flat, exactly.
I didn't know they were repaving. Now it's going to be even crazier.
They're repaving probably. Texas? Aww. Man, I like this. How Texas is like this, honestly.
As long as they never repave Atlanta.
Yeah, Atlanta's
cool
how
they did that.
How they start off so fast and within a few laps, they're like a whole second off.
Yep. By the end of the run, they're like 3 seconds slower.
Oh, I love that part of Texas. Oh, that's ridiculous.
So they're gonna ruin it for the chase. Yeah.
Inside,
oh, watch
CJ.
Out, 47. Oh, shoot.
Yep,
man.
Gotcha.
Not good.
You could be.
You might be talking to yourself, Brian.
Yeah, the top three and you.
Yeah, you're talking to yourself then.
Yeah, we have like
11. Last time.
Okay, that's the halfway mark.
Doing all right, ain't we?
Well,
uh-oh.
I'm trying to make it 8, but...
Whoa, what happened to your car there?
It just... Yeah, we got a little... we got some checkup, and it just kind of accordion.
Oh my god,
someone
the
just
leader
left.
Just lagged out.
Is he gone?
Oh my god, there's Aaron. Oh my god.
Yeah, whoever the leader is just
Aaron's
lagged out.
Aaron's wrecking. There's caution.
Yellow, is it? All right, call it.
Yeah. I don't know what happened,
yeah.
But Aaron was right in front of me,
okay.
And I was trying to get off his way.
Are we going one more lap or no?
40. I don't.
Alright, well, Hootius is still going full speed.
I'm not sure exactly where Hootius was when we called
oh
it.
Oh my god, not again.
Hootius was first, I was second. I don't know who else was where.
Okay,
right,
so yeah. So Hootius was beyond the line, so he's now yellow.
Yeah.
Whew. We got a little.
Hey, Jobes, ask Aaron what happened right there.
Aaron, what went on with your contact after the yellow? What was that?
Car high.
No, it's before.
Oh, before
it's
the yellow.
It kind of caused it because he was like slowing down on the bottom line. I was trying to get out of him his way, but.
I think he was low on fuel. I believe he was.
So he was
pit.
Oh. Oh. Well, I ran
don't know
him
who lagged out.
If you're the first car lapped down, you are free pass,
you
so you will pit
oh,
with
Sean
us,
lagged out.
Right? And then
yeah,
he will
no,
go around.
Sean's game froze on him again.
Or you can
damn.
Just, if you're not pitting, it yeah, if you're not
damn.
Pitting,
time.
Then you can just go around us and catch back up to the rear.
Man, that's the second time that's happened to Sean.
Slow down.
Poor dude.
You will start tail end, 88. What's up, Eric? Oh, okay. Eric's got the G920, so he's like, yeah, he needs a. It's that Logitech Thrustmaster stuff. 88 should be behind the 32, I think. That's what he said.
It was Sean.
It was
yeah,
Sean.
Sean
lagged
froze
out.
Again. It froze on him again.
What did you guys get for stops?
14.9.
15.9.
Jesus, man.
God dang.
Got 15.4.
The 20 crew is on point tonight.
Hey, you guys got those cheating, You guys have those,
Ooh!
Car high. Charlo.
Yeah, I Someone used the...
Oh, okay. I didn't know I was first off. I don't know how I got first off, but okay. I had a 15.4 or something.
I think I was in front of you.
I used the...
Hey, Jobes.
What's up?
Ask Hoot if he thinks he got out in front of me. Because I thought I got out in front of him, but...
Ask who?
It's no big deal, really. Hootius.
Hootius, did you get out in front of... Okay, 21-41-27. Okay.
I don't know how I got off pit right
now. I think we're going green this time, boys.
Yeah,
I ain't got nothing against the Logitechs either. I use the gloves just because they give me a little grip so I don't have to squeeze too hard. I have an issue with that. All right, boys, check your gears. Check your gears.
Rack 'em, stack 'em.
Green flag.
And we off.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. I'm about to come. Yep.
We passed halfway now, yeah.
Take it 7.
There we go. I'll get out.
Now here comes the choo-choo.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
Ooh. All right, I'll pull right on in then.
Thanks, 20.
And the problem, man.
Uh-oh, hold on, we're checking up here, boys. Oh, there we go.
I was going to give you room jokes to go on the inside, but I just kind of had 7 outside of me still, so...
Yeah, you're good,
that's why
good.
I just tried to... All right. Cool.
Still there.
Oh, they're contact up
inside
front.
Inside 7.
I don't think there's contact, it was just really close. My screen, it wasn't anyway.
Still there.
I don't know where it was on mine.
I was really close, though.
I think I'm inside 20.
Yeah, you got that.
Still there. Clear out.
My car feels tighter this run. I didn't change anything. Funny.
What's up? I'm not getting any contact on my screen, no.
Ooh,
although
okay,
I just got some apron like an idiot.
Stay high. Still there. Carlo.
Like a Jobes.
Come on, K-Dog, let's not do this
now.
Damn it, K-Dog.
Yellow's out. Leader has not taken it.
Come on now.
We're still racing back. Oh, what the heck just happened there?
I'm just saying, man, when you're peeking on my inside...
He said he's sorry, CJ, he broke loose.
Oh, good. I saved it somehow. I was heading towards the inside wall. We're good.
Ooh. Yellow's out.
Same, brother. There's no need to force that. It's all good.
Wow, that was close.
Same, when you're right on my inside corner, I mean, that's close to me. But it's all good.
Pits are open this time.
No, you're good, man. You're good.
How many laps we got left?
We got just over 30.
Yeah, we're getting
there.
Yeah,
this space has flown.
Try to set a course,
like
yeah. Pits are open, boys.
Has anyone played a set of Corsa?
Slow down.
Yeah.
Yeah, I actually upgraded to the T3PA pedals on the Thrustmaster, so I got the harder brake pedal and everything. I don't have the conical brake mod, which I think I probably need to pick up, but looks like the 11 stayed out, everybody else was in.
Yep.
Hey, a friggin' pit stop! Wow! Thank God!
15-5, come on, 20.
I mean, that's the fastest one I got all night, was a
Oh, wow, everyone. Wow.
Darlo.
I'm all the way. Wow, I
21
like
should
fly.
Be in front of me, yep.
I'm middle of the backstretch, so you guys should have plenty of time.
I dropped like
it
a
was
rock.
Damn close. I felt like it was 78, but it's up to you, my friend. All right.
Car high. All clear.
I'm just
we have to go to the tape. Leaders in three, we're gonna go green this time.
I lost, I don't know what I lost, I just went from like, went to 10th or something.
Everybody Jesus get her straightened Christ. Out. Get your gears right. We are going green. Green's out.
I don't know what happened, one. I was just going, man, and everyone slowed up, bushwhacked if you're in here.
I think he might be in the other one.
I think so.
Okay. Because he's all the way back there now because he spun out when everyone started checking up.
Yeah, he's in the pits now.
I think I'm inside 21. There we are.
Spiller!
Inside, Brian.
All clear.
Inside to you, Brian. Alright.
That's the one car of bushwhacked. I think there was some contact on the start.
Yeah, everyone checked up, and I checked up, and then I think he, as an evasive maneuver, he wrecked himself accidentally while he was trying to slow up.
Sorry, Miller. CJ.
You're good.
A little door banging
I saved
here.
Oh, poor dude. No way, no one hit me either.
Yeah, we're so good. Wow.
I think we're good.
Jesus, man, that sucks.
Who was that?
It was me.
Oh, man.
That's yeah, Wardy came up and it spun me. I was on the outside. Couldn't move anywhere but the wall.
That blows, man.
Hopefully we get another caution, and then I'll catch back up.
Car high.
Oh, I'm sure there's another one.
Clear high.
Especially with how the top four are running right now, from what I can tell. Top five. Top four in bushwhacked.
You got a hell of a race going now.
Mm-hmm.
Nope, caution.
Yellow's out.
One in 41, we're in around.
Oh my god. Oh my god, they almost took me out when they came back up the track.
Really?
Yeah, I split the middle of them. They're both going like 40 miles an hour.
Oh, wow,
and came back
man.
Up in front of me. Yeah. Oh, man.
Nice job, brother.
Jesus, that was close.
There's your caution, CJ.
Is it dead,
yep.
buddy?
Yeah.
Good thing, too, because I only have 3 laps of fuel left. I'm trying to lower down here.
I think we were all just messing. Let's see here.
I know I'm behind the 88.
They get their spots back?
Yeah, they kind of wrecked each other, but
pits are open, boys.
I don't remember how all that works. I thought if someone wrecked under caution, they had to go to the back, but whatever, I don't care.
You're good, Brian. You can go up there. Whew. Damn, you got this sporadic.
Ooh, I don't know. I'm not...
Slow down.
Nah, I'm not gonna play that game. I'm not playing that game.
Dude, why are... What?
It does get looser as we go, that's for sure.
Brian, did your car stop on pit road?
Kyle, watch pit entry there. Make sure you enter behind the car in front of you, not beside.
It's probably a dumb animation. Oh my god, everyone's smashing...
Come on, 20.
Everyone's smashing the wall because of the dumb animations on pit road. 15-6.
Yep,
we're getting down to the nitty-gritty, and I'm still having bad pit stops.
Tell Aaron my bad, Jibs.
Kyle said my bad,
Aaron. About, boys.
I think you got that
third
one 32.
Place.
Got
great
eighth.
Freaking job.
Yeah, I hit 3 cars on the way out of pit road there, so.
Yeah, I was behind all of you guys. I'm like,
it's gonna be close on gas, I'll tell you that.
It is very close on fuel.
We'll be good. We're good. We'll have
we're coming
caution.
Up to
is that the one car? He needs to go all the way around, because he's lucky dog, right?
Yeah.
Tell him
to
speed up.
Rear, yeah.
Unless he passed us again, but I doubt it.
No.
Alright, have him go to the apron.
Tail end.
Jesus.
We're going green this time, boys. Check your gears. Green's out.
Ooh, that was perfect.
Except you passed me at the line almost.
Nah, that wasn't me. I'm in third.
Oh, not you. I meant Brian. I'm Ben.
Oh.
I've been doing second when I'm farther back and first when I'm closer to the front. I'm on the inside, 32.
Stay low. Still there.
We'll see.
Stay low. Still there. All clear.
Oh, Hootie, I'm here.
Ooh.
Dude, that was insane.
And 47 starting to get a little ground.
He's very fast.
Yeah, he's hella fast right now.
The 47.
All right, I'm inside 21.
You alright, Kyle? You're twitching a little bit. Oh my.
You know, there's a lot of good leagues out there, but I'm telling you right now, the top three in the point standings have only 1 point between them, and you are looking at them second, third, and fourth, racing for the title right here.
Oh, shit. That's on
I'm
me.
Not pushing it, War Dude. I might be inside, but no, we're good.
We're doing good. I mean, we haven't wrecked each other yet, so... We're all like side by side back here.
With 14 laps to go, I got 12 laps of gas left. Yeah, that's you, War, I think.
Inside kid, oh no! Oh man. Dude. Whew, that was close.
We gotta do an post-race inspection.
Yeah, I think we need to. Something.
Halo. Oh, sorry, War Dude.
Oh no. You wanna send me way up the track. Aaron's getting tight, it looks like. Of course, apparently I am too now.
Yeah, I'm getting really tight now.
Ian, no, no, no. Back up, buddy.
Just about had a heart attack right there, sound like.
He was going to click my disc out.
That would have been good.
Yep. I think I'm inside 20. Nope. No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are now.
Is this really going to come down to a green flag stop here?
Ooh, I think it is.
Question is, who's going to be the lucky special snowflake that's going to try to be special and play the pit strategy game? Or the gas mileage game. Ooh, boy. Ooh, someone's slow.
Somebody come right up on the track. Out of the pits, 88 car.
That's Brian. Watch out, Brian, you're lagging, man.
Shit, 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 shit.
Oh, man. Whoa! Whoa!
That's a caution. It's gotta be.
Yellow's out. Yellow's what? Out.
Oh, my God. Are you kidding me? Oh, my God. No.
That was a big one. Sorry, Kayla. I'm trying to get out of your way there.
That is ridiculous. Brian.
Car high.
Come on, man. Dude, you...
You're all clear.
What happened?
He
just left.
He just freaking lost connection, just made me lose the championship. God damn it. Oh, hang on, seven. Ah, shoot.
Well, the pits are open, boys. Is everybody in line?
Yep. Looks like it.
I think I'm gonna have
to try to do something here.
Okay.
Peps, did you think I was at 88 or something?
Nah, man, I was just trying to back down, but I couldn't in time.
No problem on carriage, the yellow. Don't matter.
Special snowflake.
Yep, I think we found out who the special snowflake about to be.
Yeah, this is PS4 DW. Sorry I've not been looking at the chat, but it's been pretty heated up here. Come on, please. Good pit stop.
I'm running in the back of everyone on pit road.
I think there was some lag issues.
Dude, you don't want to know. You don't want to know what my time is.
You don't want to know what my time is.
16.7.
You guys are kidding me. 14 flat. You fuckers.
I got a 16.7.
Hey, my lap time. Hey, you all know what my lap time was? My lap time was an 8.6.
Gotta catch up here, Kyle.
Yep.
So we got a couple of cars on two tires, maybe three.
After that caution, there's no other choice.
Fourth spot. Yeah, no, I ain't blaming you.
Interesting.
I don't know, man.
Yeah.
It's not that many.
Looks like the fourth spot on back has four.
I guess. We're about to see if this paid off or not. 30%
I don't know. I think you're going to be real tight.
All right, boys. Here we go. Pull them belts tight.
I'm only at 70 on the lefts, so I don't know. One can hope.
Green's out.
God damn it. Ooh.
Whoa.
Yellow's out.
Yo, I just drove through the entire field while they're wrecking. Oh my
god. Come on, 47? Come on, man. Oh.
We got a crash here.
Dude, you gotta be kidding.
Damn.
Where is that? Was that
now I just got rammed down pit road.
K-Dog, there was some questions about the start, man. Like maybe there was a checkup there.
Yeah, there's definitely. I thought there was.
Alright, well, I'm sixth, I guess. Dude, I would have been like third, but someone wrecked going into turn four.
Yeah, that was
pretty close.
Pretty
close there, Fresh.
47 tried to force the issue.
How's it going, PDZ? Hey, man.
Yeah, the rest was history. So it looks like we're about to have a green white checkered here, folks.
Yeah.
What is happening?
What's with me getting wrecked by people under yellow?
I don't know.
Sometimes that's just.
Yeah, you checked up because I checked up for Aaron.
Pits are open. Have to go green next time.
Yeah, I don't know how
time.
This is working.
Pits are open, boys. We're gonna go green
next time.
Yeah, I learned
my lesson after Kansas.
There will be no yellows. There will be no yellows after this. And once we go green, it will go to the finish. K-Dog is leading.
K-Dog.
I am second. Looks like Pats is third.
And then, who's fourth? I can't even tell.
I am not sure who's fourth.
That's who. That would be who.
Who do you
see? Who, Aaron, me,
it's
Kyle.
It's gloves. Hey, I don't know about that, Zeke.
I was gonna try and follow K-Dog through that wreck, but didn't know what happened there.
Damn. We lost connection, huh, Brian?
Okay.
Oh.
Yep.
Apparently, he still did.
Man, I'm like sweating right now.
Hey, you got two tires. I don't know how it's gonna work for you.
Alright, 60 miles an hour, boys. We're gonna start this time.
Well,
make sure we
like
have a nice clean start here.
I don't know how that 3/4 of a full lap went. It'll be interesting to see what happens.
We've
I think
not
it
had
must
a,
be slower. It might be a little tighter too, but
we've not had a great server all night, that's for sure.
guess we're about to find out, huh, CJ?
Yep. Try not to get wrecked.
Good luck, boys.
Car high.
Oh, my
God. Oh, my God. Someone's pushing me. Jesus.
Green's out.
Good luck, boys. How we chillin'? Oh, shoot.
Still there. Do it again. You're all clear. Carlo, all clear. There's a wreck in turn one.
Son of a fucking bitch!
Dude, you guys gotta be kidding me.
I don't know what happened with K-Dog right there. He like wrecked and then started spinning and then he saved it and then I don't know.
He got loose off of four and it just pinched it. And I think it was just one of them deals.
Way to go back here.
Yeah, K-Dog's all over the track right now, from what I can tell.
Car high.
Simp two
tires. Yeah, I was
scared
to pass him earlier for that reason.
Last.
He would like swerve back and forth.
Yeah, he just went all the way from the inside wall to the outside K-Dog,
wall. K-Dog, you're all over the place, buddy.
Nah, man, this looks more than just loose, my man. That's crazy.
Good race,
I'm tied onto you.
Nice one, Hootius.
Congrats, Hoot.
I will get it next time.
It's one of them deals.
That was,
racing deal.
3 points between you guys? Something like that.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Well, where did Pats finish, actually?
Yeah. Fifth.
I didn't look.
Fifth, yeah.
Damn, it's pretty tight.
Right behind me.
I mean, I don't know how.
I think that
I
puts
know.
Pats in the points lead, if I'm not mistaken.
Yep.
I think.
It was a wild finish, wasn't it?